it's never too late to be what you might have been. Those words kind of guided me through, you know, telling myself you're never too old, it's never too late, and you can accomplish whatever you set your mind to.
I didn't want to be the parent that was going to sit there and say education's important, but yet I didn't have mine. So that was really my motivation, was my little girl.
As the first and only 100% online, independent, regionally accredited, not-for-profit state university in the nation, Colorado State University Global Campus is proud to welcome you to our annual commencement ceremony. Today, we celebrate the accomplishments of over 1,200 modern learners who set out to advance their careers and accomplish their educational goals. We are honored to celebrate over 800 bachelor's degrees and over 400 master's degrees earned at CSU Global during this past year. We welcome graduates from 48 states and 7 countries, in addition to over 7,500 graduate supporters. Today, we celebrate success one student at a time, with over 1,200 total graduates, including over 950 in person, and over 250 streaming from another state, territory, or country. We thank you for celebrating with us today as a spouse, partner, child, employee, peer, or friend. We know that our graduates couldn't have done this without you.
The most rewarding thing I find is I'm helping someone improve their life. When I'm working with students, you know, I've been here at CSU Global for 4 years now, and I have students coming back who have graduated with their degrees, and just to hear the stories from them graduating and their successes and how that degree has now helped them improve their life, make more money, it's rewarding to know that I helped someone do that.
Innovative faculty and staff are driving student success from virtual classrooms and digital interactions across the globe. Career-relevant curriculum is evaluated every 18 to 24 months to make sure our graduates have the technical skills and abilities of understanding theory and execution required in our global marketplace.
The best part of CSU Global for me was being able to learn from some really great professors and faculty members who had just a wide variety of experience different than mine.
The best part of my experience here at CSU Global was probably the faculty. They were so encouraging and motivating, and they made you embrace what you were learning.
Since our first class in 2008 with only 208 students, CSU Global has continued to be a leader in innovative higher education. With our focus on advancing non-traditional students in their careers, we've grown exponentially. CSU Global currently has over 18,000 active students, with more enrolling each day. 40.2% of our students are the first in their families to attend college, and 27.5% are from underserved populations. 15.3% are active military, veterans, or their dependents. As CSU Global continues to grow, adding new areas of study, program options, and technology, we will continue to provide high-quality, affordable educational options so that everyone can accomplish their academic goals.
It took me 3 years to complete my degree. I chose to go back to school because I wanted to further my career, and it was always a bucket list item for me. I chose CSU Global because it was online, and not only am I a full-time worker, I am a full-time mom. I have two little girls, and I just needed something that was flexible that would allow me to continue to raise my family and travel for work and while getting my degree.
I would highly recommend CSU Global. I currently do in my workplace. I tell everybody that it was one of the most rewarding and fulfilling things I've done thus far in my educational career.
To our graduates and to all the family and friends who helped them get here, we are honored to be a part of making academic career goals a reality. Congratulations, class of 2017.